Hello my pretties, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'm gonna show you this look which you can wear to office, college or just everyday. So this is a very easy and affordable everyday makeup tutorial which is very wearable as well. So if you wish to see how to get this look, then keep on watching. So today I'm gonna start with the moisturizer, and moisturizer you guys is very important. You cannot skip the moisturizer. I'm using this one from Nivea, and this one is very affordable. I'm gonna take a generous amount and will apply it all over my face. Now this one is a light moisturizer which is cream based, but at the same time does not feel heavy on the skin, and it has a quick absorbing formula which makes your skin very soft and smooth. So for everyday makeup, you don't need to use a primer or a facial oil because that would be too many steps. So I'm gonna use my favorite Maybelline Fit Me foundation, which is very affordable. Now this product is also available in the tube packaging, which you get for 300 rupees. And you can totally skip this step. It is not necessary to use a foundation for everyday use. If you want, you can use it. Otherwise, you can use a concealer also. I'm gonna take a little foundation. I'll apply it all over my face using my fingers, and I'll be using my fingers to blend this out because using a brush and doing the makeup will be too much. Because no matter how early you wake up in the morning, you always tend to get late for office or college. And when I was in college, I always used to miss the first lecture. I always used to reach late. Okay, so I'll give you another option for the foundation, which is very affordable and at the same time is good quality. You can check the Wet n Wild foundation. It's around 300 rupees. So you can definitely invest in one of these two foundations. And I'm gonna use this L'Oreal True Match Concealer. This is a cream product, and I used to use this product when I was in college because you do not want a heavy concealer and you want your makeup to look very natural and subtle. So I'll use it under my eyes. And again, this is easily blendable, and we want to use things which are easily blendable because we do not want to get late and we want to finish our makeup in time. And guys, I've seen a lot of people use BB creams. I'm personally not a fan of BB creams. People use them for weddings, for events, everything. But I would suggest you to invest in a good foundation rather than a BB cream, because with foundation you can get the coverage as you want. You can shear it down or build it up. So yeah, I think foundation is more practical. Next step is to set your face with some powder. Now I'm using this one from Sephora. You can use any compact like the L'Oreal Base Magique, Lakme. You can get any of them. And guys, you can see my skin glowing. I haven't used any highlighter yet. Today, I didn't even use a facial oil. The only reason for this glow is the moisturizer. I have used a generous amount of moisturizer, and that is the only reason my skin glows like this. So always use a generous amount of moisturizer. Even if you have oily skin, use a good moisturizer which suits your skin. Very important to use a moisturizer. Next, I'm gonna use this beautiful blush from Wet n Wild. Again, this product is very affordable and you get the highlighter as well. So it is a combo of blush and highlighter. So I think you should invest in this product. So I'll take it on my brush. And you can see how natural this color looks on my cheeks. It looks like I'm naturally blushing. And you do not want to go for a heavy blush because this is an everyday look and we want something light and natural. Moving on to the eyes, I think I'm gonna do a nice coat of mascara. Now for mascara, you can use the Maybelline Hypercurl mascara. You can also check the yellow one, and I'm gonna do a nice coat. So when I was in college, I used to hate mascara. I could not get out of my house without liner on. I used to love liner so much then. And yeah, I used to hate mascara, but I think mascara just opens up your eyes. So the mascara is done, and for the brows, I'm just gonna comb them up. For lips, I'm gonna use this soft matte lip cream from Miss Claire in the shade 31. Back then when I was in college, I used to wear only one shade, which is Maple Mocha from L'Oreal. It was a nudish brown, and I remember I would wear a red lip shade when we used to go out. And that time I used to hate pink on my lips. So yeah, we grow and our likings kind of change with time. I think for everyday use, a light lip shade like a peachy pink or a nudish pink works the best, because you want to make it look like you're not wearing much makeup, and that's how you naturally look. So yeah, we should always keep things subtle for everyday look, I think. So that's a wrap, and that's how I do my everyday makeup. I hope you guys like it, and if you did, then please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.